everything that a girl's wanting. Guitar cutie, he plays it groovy, and I can't keep myself from doing something stupid. Think I'm really falling for.
Skeletons on a stick are the cutest snacks and simple to make. Put some yogurt-covered pretzels on a candy stick. These are the bones. Hold them in place with a mini marshmallow. Use black candy melts to paint a skeleton face on a large marshmallow and add it to your stick. Now enjoy. Like, share, and follow for more.
Monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
Wow.
From my laboratory in the castle east.
Wow.
To the master bedroom where the vampires feast.
Wow. Wow.
The ghouls all came from their humble abode.
Wow.
To get a jolt from my electrode.
They did the mash.
Slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash. It was
spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight.
Lazy Mom Halloween treats in literally seconds. Just grab your cookies, icing, and kisses, and then you're going to flip your cookie over, put icing along the circle, stick your kiss on, and then it's an adorable witch hat. Super easy, takes seconds, and your kids are going to love it.
Let's make a Halloween candy board. I'm spoiling the girls this year with snacks and candy since we're not going trick-or-treating. I started with some Halloween Oreos, some green apple and watermelon Pop Rocks, candy corn saltwater taffy, Empire Kisses, they have strawberry cream in the middle, some pretzel sticks, autumn mix candy corn, and it has pumpkins in it as well, Halloween animal cookies, they have cats and bats for the shapes, these veggie chips, they're ghosts and bats, so cute. I'm just laying them out so you can see the ghosts and bats. And caramel apple pops. These are my absolute favorite for Halloween. Pumpkin pie flavored jelly beans. Some cute Halloween chocolates. There's some jack-o'-lanterns and a zombie. These are Olive's favorite. She already ate all the eyeballs that came with it. And lastly, some peanut M&Ms. Happy Halloween!
Pretty mommy!
From his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek. We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so...
This town don't
We love it now, everybody's waiting for the next surprise.
A monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
Put a spell on you, and now you're mine. You can't stop the things I do. I ain't lying.
It's been 300 years, right down to the day. Now the witch is back! And there's
Winnie.
Not in front of the kids? Sorry. I put a spell on you. And now.
So I'm going to turn this off. This is perfectly smooth. And then carefully take the glass bowl off and dump it right on top of the cereal mix. Fold everything together. You want all the cereal to be fully coated with the white chocolate. You're just gonna need it to stick together. Grab a piece of parchment paper and just dump it out so it can dry and start to set.